As the world gets increasingly digital, linked and social media continues to impact younger generations. The power of influence has become a job that lucky and talented young individuals have been able to turn into millions of dollars. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we'll discover how Charli became the richest TikTok influencer. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss any of our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop on right to the video. Charli is a Norwalk, Connecticut-based social media sensation. Charli and her family were well off before becoming famous on TikTok. Mark DeMeo, her father, is the creator of the Level 4 Collective, a wholesale multi-line showroom and sales agency for a number of well-known fashion labels. He also tried and failed to run for the Connecticut State Senate in 2018. Heidi DeMeo, her mother, was previously a model and famous trainer. How did she become so well known? Charli downloaded TikTok in May 2019 after being pushed to do so by her friends. Her first video was of her lip syncing with a friend. Initially, she would publish films horizontally to show off her dance talents. But as time went on, she began to adapt to the platform by shooting herself dancing in everyday settings such as her bedroom. She posted her first viral video 2 months later, a side-by-side film with another TikTok content creator in which she mimicked the latter's simple dancing moves. The video has almost 2 million views, and Charli has over 100,000 Instagram followers as of August 2019. She reached 5 million followers a few months later. Her success has a lot to do with time. By mid-2019, TikTok had grown in popularity, and because most kids were on summer vacation, more content was consumed than made during this period. Because most TikTokers at the time produced either lip-syncing or hilarious videos, Charli's videos were algorithmic gold. So in terms of uniqueness, her dancing videos stuck out right away. Because TikTok is a discovery-based app, every piece of content that receives engagement increases the algorithm, resulting in the For You page, receiving the most visitors. Charli's approachability made her a safe suggestion for a broad demographic, resulting in increased interaction across the board. This includes users about whom TikTok doesn't have a lot of information. As her fame on TikTok grew, she was bombarded with memes and backlash videos, which only added to her success as a master content generator. How did she make her first $1 million? In November 2019, Charli hosted her first meet and greet, which was a paid event in Connecticut with VIP tickets costing $100. On the occasion, she was able to raise $7,000 for charity. Baby Rexa invited her to join her on stage as she opened for the Jonas Brothers at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn later that month. Around this time, the DeMeo family decided to sell their Norwalk home for $914,000 and relocate to California. Both Charli and Dixie moved into the Hype House in December 2019, a content house headed by some of TikTok's most well-known creators. The Collective, which consisted of 21 content creators, used their celebrity to launch a TikTok account with the hashtag HypeHouse hashtag, which garnered over 363.2 million views in less than a month. Soon after, the entire DeMeo family signed with UTA to work on a variety of projects, including podcasts, novels, television, endorsements, and digital content. As a result, Charli made her animated feature picture debut in 2019 as Tinker in Star Dog and Turbo Cat. She went on to work on a number of other media ventures, including becoming the first TikTok content creator to appear in a Super Bowl ad for Sabra Hummus, for which she was paid $1 million. How much does she earn on social media? According to reports, Charli is paid between $25,000 and $50,000 for each TikTok video, with some videos paying up to $100,000. With nearly 120 million followers and 9.6 billion likes, she has a 5.3% average engagement rate. Her TikTok endorsements include a collaboration with Hollister, which helped the jeans brand garner 2.5 billion views in less than a week on the video sharing platform. She also works with a number of firms on Instagram to develop sponsored advertising, which may pay anywhere from $27,000 to $45,000. For example, her partnership with Dunkin' Donuts arose from her unsponsored TikTok uploads, which provided the business with 294 million free video impressions. Fans were urged to make an Instagram-worthy photo drinking the cold brew and using the hashtag, #CharliXDunkinContest, which led to the debut of a latte called the Charli. But in addition to TikTok and Instagram, Charli makes money on YouTube, another popular social media network. with 9.53 million subscribers. She currently receives an average of 350,000 views per day from various sources. This generates an estimated ad revenue of over $1,800 per day, equating to $650,000 per year in ad revenue alone. Charli was the second highest earning TikTok star of the year, according to a Forbes article published in August 2020, with total earnings of $4 million, only below Addison Rae. Charli added to her revenue diversification by developing her own accessory collection with the jewelry brand Pura Vida. The Charli D'Amelio pack is a one-of-a-kind collection of bracelets that cost $45 and feature her popular phrase, "All smiles here," printed on the metal. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you'll never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off for now. We'll be sure to catch you all in the next one.